Stimulating and finding the nerves of the arm is a bit more complicated than the leg, because although the arm is supplied segmentally in dermatomes from the neck, in the brachial plexus, which is situated just above the clavicle, the nerves coming out of each level of the spine form a very complicated network and exchange of branches and fibers known as, this is the brachial plexus. A plexus is a network. And then what you end up with is four main nerves going down into the arm. And that is the median nerve, the radial nerve, the ulnar nerve, and the muscular cutaneous nerve, which we can demonstrate later on, and we will. However, these nerves, when they leave the brachial plexus, although each level supplies a dermatome down the arm like this, each nerve, which is a mixture of each of these dermatomes, will supply a certain area in the arm. But when they go under the clavicle, yeah, they dive very deep and they go into the axilla. And in the upper arm, these nerves lie very deep, and it's very hard with the NMS 460 probe to locate these nerves in the upper arm. Once they get to the elbow, they start surfacing better, and we can then start stimulating them there. If you want to stimulate the nerves in the upper arm, it's best to go straight to the brachial plexus. However, very interesting to note that if I show on this arm, this area of the arm here, this medial aspect of the upper arm, is not supplied by the brachial plexus. So you'll never get it. It's absolutely impossible to stimulate that area as well, because the nerve comes from T4, which is about this level at the back, travels across the back behind the scapula into the axilla and then down into the medial aspect of the arm. It is, however, just subcutaneous here, and if you have the patience to go and look for it just under the skin there, you might find it to stimulate this medial aspect of the upper arm. Other than that, the whole arm is supplied by the brachial plexus. So there's those four main nerves going down the arm: the median, radial, ulnar, and muscular cutaneous.